I could have sworn I seen Pam sitting outside that window on a tree branch.
So? She's probably building her nest. Crows do that, you know.
True.
But Gina, now I know that. Yeah. P.S. Don't forget your magnifying glass. Now that's funny. Tommy, please. All right, now the Super Colossus ain't hardly a little roller coaster.
Why? I knew you were built like a little boy, but I didn't know you could scream like one. Wait till I tell Gina.
It's an issue. Is y'all know damn well to get me on that roller coaster knowing I don't like heights.
We can look at you and tell that.
Whatever, Smell Gibson. Now back up on me.
He laughed, but that was Pam with that.
Now, I know the difference between your laugh and a hyena's laugh. I've been in the zoo, I know how to laugh.
Stop.
Shut up, conjunction, function, for flick your narrow behind back to whack rementa. How you like that?
See, I wasn't even talking to you, Wiggy Smalls.
Don't be embarrassing me in front of my friend.
My bird. Yo, Chip, you gotta take extra precaution with her, man. Do you have all your shots?
Mark, shut up! Mark, just shut up.
So you are Mark.
Bray, not Bray.
What?
Nah.
What's wrong with
you? Tell me, please, man. Tell me you didn't hook back up with the little fur maid. Can't believe you're back with Pam. I thought I told you to let sleeping dogs lie, man.
Very funny, Tyke Lee. But Tommy knows it's not that
good.
That's
it. Okay, good, because that does my heart just fine. I'm still trying to get the ticks off you from last time you hooked up. I'm saying this is what's going on.
Believe me, Julie, he is calm, because when he's mad, you know, his ears get to flapping a lot more. Sometimes he even takes flight.
Now ain't the time, leave it to Weaver. It's not. Look, to see you. Now come on over here and gnaw me out these cuffs, please. Please, can't no man be married to no donkey.
Oh, that would be your donkey. I mean, your wife now.
Man, let me try. I'll wake up.
Scooby? Gravy train. Chuck wagon. Snossage jizz.
Oh, let's see, she moving on snossages, see? If you hadn't signed your paw print in the wrong place, we wouldn't be in this mess.
Gina would have listened to me in the first place and never married you, we wouldn't be in this mess, boy.
Yeah, but I ain't married to Gina no more either.
You got yourself to blame, strawberry shortcake. Get it! Then I won't be married to Dick Van Tyke anymore.
Yeah, and I get it, too. Then I won't be married to the notorious P.I.G. anymore.
Okay, all right.
As I float with
No,
that's just Pam's breath, all right?
Why don't you
okay,
shut
all right, come on. Beautiful. I would if I could get past the fur.
Okay,
come on.
I was saving these for the donkey ride back to the airport, but, in this case, in this situation, you can have them now.
You are so stupid.
I'm still.
Hold on, what you got over here? It's a cuckoo clock. That is so nice of you to rent out your house to a homeless bird.
Yeah. Well, thank you. Well, you know I'm gonna look out for your peeps. You know that.
Shut it up. At least you picked on somebody your own size.
Yeah, just like a smellican. To look out for family. Fly, smellican, fly.
All right, cut it.
Yoo-hoo, excuse me. Miss, could you pass me some tissue paper, please?
Pam, is that you?
Mark, what the hell are you doing in the ladies' room?
I was gonna ask you the same thing. You're supposed to use the fire hydrant outside. Yeah, that's right, Seattle Slew. And watch yourself, because I know you're used to the stalls down at the stable.
You know what? I can't wait to get out of this cheap-ass joint.
Oh, yeah? Well, here. You might need this.
They're using my apartment for a stakeout.
Stank out?
Hmm?
Don't you mean stank out?
Well, that's funny.
Whatever. Aren't you supposed to be in the Minuteman March?
And aren't you supposed to be at Jurassic Park?
I know you're not my Nubian princess here.
Nubian what? Oh, I know you ain't talking about my man over here.
Shut up, Martin.
All right, Pam, look.
Certificate.
Yeah, that's right.
For a lifetime supply of Tic Tacs, Martin.
Right, and you might want to redeem that as soon as possible.
So
get the hell out of here!
I'm sorry.
We thought that you were Dynamite Willie.
Tommy, do I look like a man to you?
Yup. Look, y'all chill, okay? When he comes in, we gonna jump him. And Pam, you just lock jaw on him, okay?
What's happening, Clint Beastwood?
I'm gonna let that one slide because we got company. Scary Jane Blige.
Whatever. Looking for a more challenging career opportunity because.
Trey, in other words, she's unemployed to Halloween. Uh-huh. The boots and the goblins come out for Halloween.
Oh, cool. How about tomorrow?
Hey, look, Pam, y'all could talk about all that later. Right now, why don't you go shave so we won't be late for the concert and lose our seats? Now, Pam, I can't believe how far I had to park away from your doghouse.
I'm surprised you managed to get out of the car seat all by yourself.
Look, where do you want me to put these wings? In the fridge next to the kennel ration?
Just put them over there, tickle me ear, Mo.
One more thing before I go. You might want to open up a window.
How come?
Because it smells like Lion Country Safari up in here. Huh, man.
Out and orderly.
Oh.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see the smallest man in the world.
Yeah, well, that's funny coming from the ugliest woman in the world.
Here, let me go. Fine, you know what? I'm just so happy you really looked out for a sister.
Yeah, well, it ain't no big thing. It ain't the first time I saved you from a dog catcher.
Yo, G, I'll give you a hand. You know, Flea Von Little won't be able to carry this by himself.
I heard that scary sign fell.
Before you go, I just want to let you know that I really hate you. And what I hate most about you is that you're leaving.